रेडी स्टार्ट। मिस्टर डेप्टी चेयरमैन सर, आई एक्सटेंड टू दिस रेजोल्यूशन माई होल हार्टेड सपोर्ट, दो आई विश ही हैड एक्सटेंडेड इट्स स्कोप बाई इनकॉर्पोरेटिंग विद इन इट टू मोर सर्विसेज, बट देन आई कैन नॉट डील विद दैट सब्जेक्ट नाउ। यू हैव अश्योर्ड मी दैट द मैटर विल बी टेकन अप ऑन अ सब्सिक्वेंट ओकेजन। आई डू नॉट नो वेन दैट सब्सिक्वेंट ओकेजन इज लाइकली टू ऑकर। सर, आई एम ग्रेटफुल टू द ऑनेबल मिनिस्टर फॉर सम काइंड वर्ड्स ही हैज सेड अबाउट मी इन रिगार्ड टू माई इंटरेस्ट इन दिस सब्जेक्ट। नो डाउट फॉर लॉन्ग आई हैव बीन अर्जिंग द नेसेसिटी ऑफ क्रिएटिंग मोर ऑल इंडिया सर्विसेज ड्यूरिंग द लास्ट 5 years और सो ईवर सिंस दैट रिकमेंडेशन ऑन द सब्जेक्ट वॉज मेड बाई द स्टेट्स रीऑर्गनाइजेशन कमीशन एंड ड्यूरिंग द लास्ट 1 year एंड अ हाफ नियर अबाउट दैट टाइम आई हैव बीन टेबलिंग रेजोल्यूशन ऑन द सब्जेक्ट ट्वाइस और थ्राइस बट दे कुड नॉट कम अप ऑफ कोर्स एज दे से देयर आर हायर फोर्सेज दैट गवर्न दैट डेस्टिनी ऑफ थिंग्स एंड सो फॉर एज पार्लियामेंट इज कंसर्न इट इज़ द गवर्नमेंट एंड द अनडिस्प्यूटेड स्वे ऑफ द चेयर दैट गवर्न द डेस्टिनी ऑफ रेजोल्यूशंस ऑब्वियसली इट वॉज सो ऑर्डेंड दैट दिस रेजोल्यूशन शुड कम अप ओनली नाउ एंड दैट टू एज अ गवर्नमेंट स्पॉन्सर्ड रेजोल्यूशन इवन एज इट इज आई वेलकम इट मोस्ट हार्टली एंड फील enthusiastic and even jubilant about it. Sir, I sincerely congratulate the honorable the Home Minister for the tact, the firmness and strength and the determination which he has shown in overcoming all the obstacles and difficulties which I am sure were there is in his way, the opposition and unwillingness of the states were there initially, I know, and I also know, sir, that about a year ago when I tabled a question on this subject, the then Home Minister told us that the government would be only too glad to have more All India services, but then the handicap in their way was that the states were not agreeable to it. Subsequent to that, sir, about the middle of this year, I wrote to all the chief ministers requesting them to let me know their views on this subject, and I was a little unhappy to find that no chief minister replied to me saying that he was agreeable to it. One or two of them especially said that they were against it. So all these difficulties were there in the way of the Home Minister, but I find that by his sweet persuasion he has been able to win over all the chief ministers, who in the conference immediately preceding The last one agreed to it in principle, and in the subsequent conference they agreed to it. It appears obviously in toto, and hence we have before us this resolution supported by the chief ministers of all the states. Sir, for that I want to congratulate most sincerely and heartily the honorable the home minister. Now, sir, so far as the merits of this resolution are concerned, I do not think it is necessary for me to elaborate on them, because during the last 4 years or so, ever since the publication of the report of the States Reorganization Commission, many eminent men all over the country, eminent administrators and persons who had experience of administration, including the retired comptroller and auditor general, were of the opinion that more All India services should be created. Our honorable the Prime Minister, as also our Vice President, have on more than one occasion expressed themselves definitely in favor of having more All India services. Last year, sir, about the month of October, when addressing the Indian Policy Service officers, when they were going out after having had their training for a year, he expressly said that if national integration was to be maintained, it was necessary to have more All India services. That being so, I think there is not much need for us to emphasize the necessity and the utility for having more All India services. Sir, in the interest of efficiency and also in the interest of integrity, it is absolutely necessary that we should have these three All India services, as also some others. The major problem these days before us is that successful implementation of the development programs has to be carried through. It is not enough that we should have big schemes. It is not enough that we should allocate large sums for the implementation of these schemes, but it is necessary that we should have competent personnel to effectively implement our schemes, so that in a short time we may be able to carry forward our country to economic prosperity all round. In the past, during the pre-independence period, we had quite a number of All India services. But then, when we framed our constitution, we dispensed with the others, retaining only two. It appears to me that necessity has now arisen for reorganization of the All India services, and to have more All India services.